told, that celebration resulted in a whopping 25 million page views for WWE.com the next day.
Oh! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.